break. In the case of a serial killer on the loose, five people have been shot to death in little more than a week in the town of